I'm John Bringelson, a heavy equipment operating engineer. I'm going to explain some major signaler responsibilities. Number one, signaler controls machine through operator. Operator yields. Two, there can only be one signaler. Three, operator understands signals. Four, signaler must be visible to operator. Five, if for any reason the operator is not sure, he is to shut down like this. Thank you.